These guys, the best way to go about this is just to thread on your caps and use a driver bit. Okay, so before we mount that, we're going to put on our faucet. This guy, this is the reason it's so easy, because it already has a rubber gasket on it, and this is just a push-in lever, so just hand tighten this, and that's all there is to it.